feeding UK humanitarian agencies, not just UK-based ones, there's an international organization that has household names, including the likes of Oxfam, Save the Children, and Stanley Leaf. So my comment is really, have we missed the boat? Did we not see this coming as a sector in terms of the legislation and the strict conditions that we're working on? And have we failed ourselves in not foreseeing this and actually working together much more strongly and reassuring not only ourselves and each other, building the trust within the sector, but also trying to reassure our partners, both governments, banks, and private stakeholders, so that we don't face further strong legislation in the future. Thank you.
Thank you. At the back, I have to our sister Hoda from Somalia. I have to give space to Somalia as well.